In 2014, producer Len Evans approached writer-director Ian Paterson to see if he was interested in writing and directing a film about snooker. Ian was busy at that time and passed on the project. Len contacted writer Simon Rosie, who agreed to write the script. When the script was completed, Len contacted Ian again to see if he was now free and sent him the script. Ian read the script, and although he thought the story arc was good, he felt the script was too aggressive and the dialogue was like an EastEnders script. Ian also thought it needed a twist. The script started with Bobby and Ray playing in a final, but Ian thought that once the viewers see the match, there's nothing for them to look forward to, like watching a Rocky film and seeing the ending first. Ian passed on directing it. Len contacted director Will Moore, who agreed, and shooting began in late 2014. Scott Joseph was signed on to play the part of Bobby, Tia Damere as Kate. After a few days of shooting, Scott pulled out of the project.
And that's trophy take two.
Okay, winner,
wait,
ladies.
Wait, one minute. Sorry, I had to just get the camera a little. There. Okay, let's settle. Okay. Action.
Our winner, ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Stevens. Well done, sir.
Another actor was chosen to play Bobby. His name was Rob Cash.
Why are you going for that and not any other ball on the table? Just as a matter of interest. Why are you going for this shot and not any other ball on the table?
Well, Michael, because it's easy.
Okay, that's good enough for me.
So he says.
Ah, ka-ching.
So he says.
Hey, 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 oh.
Bobby, I can't cope anymore.
Listen, what is the point? He's on fire. I'm not going to put myself through that again. I'm not going to do that. I might as well just wear this the rest of my life.
Bobby, at this rate, you're not just going to lose the tournament. You'll lose me too.
Well, maybe I was born to lose. Seriously, what is the point?
Bobby, I cannot cope anymore. I don't know if it's you I'm speaking to or this mask.
Well, maybe I should wear it forever then, yeah? Then you'll know.
Six. Do it again.
Second clap.
Yeah.
Scene 30, take one.
Thank you very much. And sound set.
Okay, and action.
Yeah, very sorry, love. Hey, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'll do it. Yeah! Good man! Hey, you do me the invitation.
invitation, all right?
Yeah, yeah, just please put some trousers on.
I know, you'll have to get in the back.
I don't want you in the front. Can't have people thinking I'm some crusty old dogger. I mean, look at you. I have got standards.
I've had not enough of days. It was chucking it down earlier, and with, you know, between you and that ape on the security, you're doing nothing for me with your warm-hearted nature.
Chucking it down, eh? Should get yourself an umbrella.
Or a hat, or a rain mac, or one of them funny hats with the umbrella on top. They're cool.
Yet more great advice. Michael Buchanan, super rep.
Get straight. There you go.
Brown envelope. In a car park of a seedy working man's club. Nice.
There's an invoice in there too. It's all legit. I'm an artiste, executive management, not a crook. Hang in there, Tiger. I've got another gig for you. Next bank holiday weekend.
All right, what? It's not another one of them Hindus, is it? I told you no more of them.
Especially after that last incident with the mob, who thought, you know, because of the mask I was a stripper and because of me cue, she thought it was, you know.
No, it's nothing like that. It's a caravan site.
Look, that's even worse. God.
Don't. I ain't sunk that low.
Don't be a snob. You ain't exactly David Copperfield. This ain't Caesar's Palace, is it? Oi! Good boy. It's all there. Time, location, whatever and what have you.
You coming?
I'll come over on Sunday. I've got to go up to Scarborough with Randy, the ferret juggler. He's got a gig at an old people's home.
Any chance I can come with you?
Bobby, see that? Verve Clicquot, 45 quid a bottle. You win, I'll get you a whole crate. And you're gonna win, aren't you? I said, you're gonna win, aren't you?
If I can impress a load of old ladies at a holiday camp.
Well, look, it's all part of the training, son. All part of the training. If you don't get out there and play, you ain't gonna get nowhere, are you? So here's to you, all right?
Will and Len cast Marcel White as Ray Carter.
You can't pull out now, Ray. The tournament's in 2 or 3 days. You've signed a commitment. There's people coming to watch. People have brought tickets. People expected to see you play.
Oh, back off, Jimmy. Okay? I'm the main man, okay? Yeah? I'm the face of snooker. I'm very, very cool, Jimmy. I am the face of the soda Octavia. I'm 7 times world champion, Jimmy.
Listen, they used to call me the whirlwind.
Yeah, and Lionel Richie used to be tall. Sorry.
That's fine, man.
After 4 days of shooting with Rob, Will, the director, pulled out. Len reapproached Ian, and this time Ian said he would direct as long as he could rewrite some of the script. To add a twist, which was the ex-girlfriend being a hypnotist, and to make it more kid-friendly and less confrontational. Upon checking the footage that Will had shot with Rob, Ian noticed it was all handheld, giving that shaky feeling, which was not the style that Ian goes for. He would have liked to have a reshoot of all the scenes, but due to the amount of time this project had already been going on for, he decided against it. Will had also shot with Marcel, who was playing the part of Ray. Ian didn't like the casting, as Marcel wasn't old enough to have been 7-time world champion, as was written in the original script.
Well, Baywatch? No.
Ian filmed with Rob for another 4 days, and while filming, Ian thought to himself that Rob didn't have the range of emotions needed to play Bobby.
So you never want to settle down?
I am settled. I'm just not looking for love.
I don't want to grow old and alone, you know. I'm going to need someone to...
share the cold winter nights with.
Feed me my processed dinners. Change my soil sheets.
Oh, nice. Can't wait to meet the lucky lady.
Then there's the losing your marbles bit. Alzheimer's. Runs in the family. I think. Don't know. Can't remember.
Well, you better get a move on. Join half a dozen dating websites and you should be just fine.
As long as I like go first. Last thing I want to do is chase my wife down some park terrorising ducks in her nightdress.
Why would the ducks be wearing your wife's nightdress?
I've no idea. But it's become quite a habit rescuing women from the water.
Is that your dog?
Never seen him before in my life.
Then why is he running there?
He's probably scared, what with the weapon.
Dogs ain't allowed to run around with a lead. Count rules, in case they poop. We can't have kids playing in poop. It ain't good for business. Unless it's their own, that's up to them.
You certainly seem knowledgeable about the rules.
That's because my mum says I'm inquisitive.
Well, he certainly seems to like you. You sure it ain't your dog?
Yep.
How do I know that?
Because I don't have a dog, do I?
Alright, just saying. Sauce with the bone.
I'm going crabbing.
Don't you need like bacon or something for that? Or like a net or a line or something?
I tried a net, they kept escaping.
It's been a hard day then, or did you live around it?
I'm not saying nothing. My mum told me not to talk to strangers.
Good advice. Your mum's very wise.
You could grab me, stick me in your freezer, and whiz off whenever you fancy.
You're far too heavily armed.
And the cabaret's full of weirdos.
Yeah, it is. But I do snooker, you know, like trick shots.
I don't like magic. It's cruel stuffing rabbits up your sleeve. I bet they can't breathe proper.
No, no. Trick shot, it's like a skill. It's not magic.
And birds. You stick birds in your arm.
No. That would be cruel.
Then you should stop doing it.
All right, I will.
And keep your dog on its lead.
Cue ball. Hey, kid. Shh. You've got it the wrong way round.
I know. I'm just aiming. Rubbish game anyway.
Oi. Take it. I'll show you. Ow! I've got to move your feet. It's all in the feet.
Ain't it hitting the ball with this stick?
Trust me.
Nah, it's a rubbish game.
Come on. Let's play.
Got to be the light of love that lifts you up and helps you float above. And better to be the man whose heart bleeds or a spiral down until it hits skin deep. Doesn't matter how it hits you.
So what was he like then, this ex?
What, my boil-in-the-bag, microwave, five-minute husband?
Good memories, huh?
Ah, it wasn't all his fault. He got married young. Far too young.
All passion, no reason.
No, it was all about... He was a considerate lover. Ah, it was all over in minutes. Done and dusted in the adverts. Didn't miss a second of EastEnders.
Not even a snuggle?
Perhaps that's why it's ended. And what about you, famous snooker player? You must have a healthy love life.
Yeah, absolutely. Very healthy. They say abstinence is good for you, right?
Well, we settled amicably. Got this place, a bun in the oven, and let's just say he was left unable to sing baritone.
This place was a gift then?
A divorce settlement. He owns a dozen or so. This one, because it's the one where we met.
See, you just don't strike me as the holiday romance type.
I used to sing here years ago. Can you swim?
On the evening of the fourth day after shooting, Rob emailed Len and said he was quitting because he wanted the audience in the scenes he shot for that day. The audience was never due on that day and only close-up shots were planned. Ian feels the real reason why he quit is because he had shown Rob some of the footage of him in a rough edit. Rob complained that it wasn't his best acting and wanted to reshoot it. Ian states, "This had happened before on many films, where the actors see rushes or rough edits and they feel they were out-acted or just didn't like their performance."
It's not like I destroyed you last time. You're still earning a living, aren't you?
I would rather be skint than be richer like you.
Money makes the world go around, baby. Your ex-girlfriend likes money. Guess that's why she left you for me.
It's not gonna work. You tried to wind me up before the last tournament. I've changed. And you are not gonna get under my skin again.
Come on, Bobby.
Hey, Ray. Nice to meet you, man. Shame it's not in a rank, though, hey?
Yeah, shame. You know, I've been watching your progress. You ain't half bad.
What can I say? I do my best.
So what do you think about Bobby, then?
Bobby? It's difficult to say. I mean, I can only go by what I saw the last time I watched him fight. Himself, but he can't buy half a pot of food. Glad you beat him,
man. Yeah, well, listen. You get to play him first, knock him out. 5 grand.
Because Rob had quit, and the first Bobby, Scott, quit, Marcel also quit. This was perfect, as Ian now had the chance to cast Bobby himself. Len found another actor to play Ray, Richard Mark.
Oh, Ray, how does it feel about playing Robert Stevens?
Hey, I don't feel anything.
Well, he is playing very well.
Yeah, he's shooting well, but he's a spud gun. Me, I'm an atom bomb.
And tomorrow, I'm going to flatten Mason Caravans.
Nah, man. I ain't heard of you. Michael Buchanan. Nope, not a sausage boss. Yo, you heard of a Mike Buchanan?
Mike Buchanan? Yeah, sure, he's that little green fella out of Monsters, Inc.
Don't sound like a little green dude to me, man.
Oh, yeah, he's that lifeguard. The old fella that ran around with his gut sucked in.
Lifeguard? No, that's Mitch. Mitch Buchanan. Baywatch dude. Yo, how'd you get this number, man? It's bluff. Bobby Stevens. Yeah, in mind that. Cool, man, cool. So he's up for it. Yeah, Stevens is in. I need some fresh meat. Someone good. No more ras beans. No beans at all. No runner beans, no bait beans, no bloody jumping beans.
Ian shot one day with Richard Mark using part of the original script, which Ian felt was still too aggressive. Richard Mark quit the next day, no reason given. Ian cast Joe Rainbow as Bobby, and it was the perfect time to reshoot everything Will had shot, except for the John Virgo and Jimmy White scenes. These were shot by Will against a poor attempt at a green screen. Ian would not have shot those people facing direct to the camera, which later caused a lot of problems. Both Jimmy and John were now busy. This meant Ian had to use the footage Will had shot of them. Filming started to pick up pace, apart from the few times Len was in shot.
Okay.
So you walk off now, Joe.
Can you move over a little, Len? Thank you. I'm after this.
Yoo-hoo!
Okay, that would have been good. But do you want to go from that line again, Kate?
Yeah.
Okay, Len.
This is going to be a really long one.
Okay. And Len?
Just wait for Len. We're recording still, we're waiting for Len to disappear.
Okay. It's actually good to run it a few times anyway because you get to know.
Right, tell us when to go. We'll go. Okay, Len, you're so in.
Keep that. Ian cast TJ Herbert for the role of Ray.
Those clouds, they're like Caribbean clouds, tropical. Yeah, sort of clouds you can see faces of teddy bears.
Sort of clouds you can imagine animals. Wearing a nice Hawaiian.
Yeah, this sort of shirt. That's what the shirt's done.
Hebo! Hebo! Huh? Nah, sorry, I'm a little busy. Sorry, sounds cool, but I don't want to take part. Not this time. Not the moon. Alright, sorry. Bye! Hebo! Hebo! Where's he gone now? Unbelievable.
And now we need a wide shot. What we're going to do is we're going to have Perry take 15 shots. We're very difficult to match. Take 15 shots all over the table, but from this, Perry, as you can see, from this position here, always facing the camera, so it doesn't matter what you do.
Yeah. Okay.
It says, well, we'll get to that problem, won't we? Okay. When we do the thing, there's a spilling of a drink, which says in the script, I mean, it might be best not to do that.
No, yeah, agreed.
It says I spill your drink,
doesn't
it?
Oh, okay. No, I don't know about that.
You haven't got a drink, so maybe we can leave that.
I think Jimmy's going, where's my line?
I don't want any. I'm quite happy to nod all day.
Just nod.
Walk back on my own.
Sorry, no can do. Can't have you walking around alone, it could be dangerous.
I can look after myself.
Yeah, well, it's not you I'm worried about, it's everyone else. Oh, I mustn't forget Cubal. No, it's you.
My mum says it's my aura, messes with their brains. Dogs, cats, not as much as dogs. Calm right down.
Make sure you go straight home, right?
Yeah.
I mean it. I don't want to wake up the police cars, CSI, and cameras.
Well, staring at the window of your favourite restaurant will make anyone's stomach rumble.
think just one more time, there's a little stutter there.
Okay.
Just think you're looking in the window.
It's just a funny line, isn't it?
Yeah.
Big fat guy at a buffet.
Yeah, well, that's it. Just think that. Think that.
Okay.
Think it, you know, just like an off the cuff remark.
Unfortunately, it was a fire.
Bloody wreck.
There's a couple of chipmunks over there.
God, damn it.
Len was breathing heavy as usual.
I'm amazed how we kept going, to be honest. Well done. Yeah. True pro.
It's all I taught him.
Wasps and bloody planes and helicopters.
So, we're good?
Yeah, we're good. I'm as good as a choir boy on a school night.
And Sophie?
Sophie what?
Look, I don't want her to get the wrong idea about us.
Absolutely. Yeah, I'll make sure she understands. I mean, you're not exactly the loving type.
That's a nice thing to say.
Sorry, no, I didn't mean it like that. I mean, you're a free spirit.
Look, my main priority is to protect Sophie.
Okay, I'll
wait. Yeah, what about it? This looks good. Hey! The yin
to his yang.
Okay.
Ying to his yang. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yin. Yin to his yang.
Okay.
It's all that.
I think it's yin yang.
Is it yin yang?
Well, I'm right.
It's ying to his yang.
It says yin on there.
Yeah, that's right.
I thought it was Billy Connolly could have read that great, couldn't it?
Okay.
The big yin.
Okay.
Yeah. No, it's ying then.
Okay.
Ying to his yang.
Okay.
Right. And I'll look sort of, you know, that he's come out with this philosophy.
Yeah.
Okay.
They give themselves a bit of room here. This looks a bit pubby.
Yeah.
If you give yourself some room,
is that okay? Okay.
Yeah. And it's no different.
So,
see, you shouldn't have practiced. That was your only shot.
No, I think...
I'm sure we got one,
though.
We got one over the morning.
So I think if I just change it so it's a bit easier for you to hit it straight, basically.
A true fairy tale. Bobby Stevens defying the odds. He's in the final.
Yeah, where he'll meet his arch enemy, his emesis. Sorry.
Okay. You never saw that Star Trek film then, obviously. Hi, Fred Astaire's coming.
He's Nemesis, is it?
Nemesis.
You were busy thinking yin and yang.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah.
It's combining.
Okay, right.
Okay, and action.
The hair's running.
Who's the funny looking man?
That is Keith Wilson, one of the greatest players in history. He's a legend.
Huh, he's ginormous. He should do basketball.
Shush.
Can Bobby win?
We'll soon find out. Shush!
You shush, Grandma.
Okay, Cap, we need an eye line for...
What have we got to do? Is it the white through the middle of the tubes? The tubes go from underneath the pink and black. The pink and black drop to the table. The black is in that pocket, the pink is in it. So just get out of the way, I'm sure.
Okay, so I'll film this.
You don't have to hit it too hard, just straight through the middle. Just say when you're ready and then...
Action.
Alright.
Speed.
Okay. We're not in Kansas anymore, Cubal. I'll keep my eye out for a witch, and I'm sure you'll look out for a bitch. What? That's what they call female dogs. No, let's see what this place is like. Can't get out. But you'll have to stop there.
His arch enemy, his nemesis, his yin, his yang, Ray Carter.
His yin, his yang.
What is it?
His yin against his yang.
His yin against his yang.
Is that right?
Yin to his yang.
Okay. Shut up,
shall I bring you into it then?
No.
Yeah.
Right.
Action. Yay!
I mean, I usually tell a Dennis Taylor gag now, you know. Something like that, yeah. Although someone asked Ray Reardon, he said, what do you think is the main difference between golf and snooker? To which Ray Reardon replied, well, he said, I've been playing snooker 50 years. Never lost a ball. There you go.
Got a little bit further. So you're sort of... Yeah, but you're talking about their match. Oh,
yeah. Where he will meet his nemesis, his yin to his yang. What is it then?
Okay. Yes.
It's sounding like yin. Is yin to his yang.
No, it's yin, is it?
Ying. Ying.
Yeah, that's what
it should be a G on the end. It should be a ying.
No, okay.
It's one.
The G is pronounceable.
Yin. No, they have it wrong on the script. Oh, they're
yeah,
right.
It's good. It's got Y-I-N. Yeah. So it's ying to his nemesis. Yang. Yeah.
Nemesis and ying to
nemesis
his yang.
And ying to his yang.
Yeah, I get it. Yes. Yeah. Perfect.
Is that right?
Got it, yeah.
But if it's uncomfortable...
You don't look like a snooker guy. They all wear nice clothes.
Oh, I did. I do. I promise.
Show me then.
Show you? What, the clothes?
No, proper snooker.
No, I'm busy.
Oh, why not? Oh. Sorry. Yeah. You're not busy.
Against the lamp, but it does have a big knock.
I think it's gone darker outside. Action.
Right. Running done, sit-ups done, press-ups.
Yeah.
Cool. That's your fat belly sorted. Now, let's sort out the skillage. Go on. If you miss any ball in these huge pockets, there'll be a penalty.
Ow!
Oh. We will not tolerate failure, nor will mum.
What happened to play for enjoyment?
I am enjoying myself.
I bet you're not. You're not Ray's side, are you?
Ray, the guy who whipped you? Nah, I'm sure he stinks like poop.
Good, so you're on my team?
Only if you stink like poop.
You're a tough kid to please.
Of course.
A break?
Smaller table, bigger hoop.
Oh. Balls. If they near miss, it's like, ooh. And if they get it in, then so you get the idea. It's...
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Where we will meet his arch enemy, his nemesis, his yin to his yang, Ray Carter.
I think we're...
I like your look.
Okay. But it's yin to a yang. Yeah, it's yin to a yang.
But actually, what might be good is...
you correct him. I think that would be good.
Ying?
Well, I might get it right. Let me
tell you. Well, let's all bring it to you. Right. Like, I don't really...
I'll say you don't.
You just right. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Stevens, winner takes all.
Can Robert win?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Okay, good. Tap.
Sophie, please Please don't use them. Please.
Camera. And action.
Mr. Buchanan!
Sorry, and again, sorry, yeah.
Just tell me how this worked then. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grandfather Jimmy White Invitational Cup. Please may I... Oh, and you say, may we.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. May we.
Straight in.
May we.
Yeah.
May we. May we.
May we, for sure.
He's a pro, I'm an amateur.
Yeah, so all you say is may we.
All right, so we're not directing it.
No.
Just get on with your life.
Okay. We should do it like this. Just cut out the language and we'll be all right.
Where's John's trailer, by the way? What time's it coming? His trailer.
Right.
Okay.
Let's all then be behind the seashell.
That reporter, do you know she's writing about me? What paper will it be in?
I mean, do you think I could take this act to Vegas? Where's the new box?
Sorry.
He's keen to scream, isn't he?
Okay, hang on from the top.
He's a legend.
Huh, he's ginormous.
Well, it's his battle against the past. What the future will bring for his future. It's that bloody line, sorry, it really does my eyes. Got lots of heart, but not much soul. Feeling in love with no one to hold. My big break never came with the song. My big break wasn't the score of the game or the fame of the kiss on the rug of the grave.
My big break. The Jimmy White Invitational Cup. May I?
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Be a little quicker.
Yeah.
May I, may we?
You almost got to interrupt.
May I, and he needs to immediately say may we.
The minute you hear I, may we.
Thanks for letting me know.
Get that trailer.
You come in, let's see, you come in.
When I say may I, he's...
Okay,
go ahead. Stop.
I need some money.
Keep it low
and all the time. My mum's always, what am I doing here? Right.
Still.
Privacy.
Oh yeah, you leaving and Michelle, no, you losing and Michelle leaving on the same day, sticks in people's minds. If I ever see that reporter again.
My big break never came with the song. My big break wasn't the score of the game or the fame of a kiss on the rug of the green. My big break isn't plated in gold. My big break will live on when I'm holding the game and the fame of a kiss on the rub of the green. My big break was you. Yeah. Came with the song, my big break.
Come on. Wasn't the score of the game or the fame of the kiss. 20% of 140 grand, love. I've got shed loads riding on this. My big break is get in.
Kiss on the rub of the green. My big break was you loving me too.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final, the Jimmy White... No, I got it wrong. Okay.
Sorry, carry on.
I don't normally work with amateurs.
We'll do the outtakes. We'll give you these outtakes.
I've got to go and drive a Ferrari later. Right. Test drive.
started.
Yeah, now I've started. Now I've started.
Then head and gone. Somebody found it burying its way into your chest.
Trying to get past.
What is it? Every time.
Yeah, just nod and.
Action.
Mic's okay.
Yep, camera's okay. Cool.
Action.
Do you think everyone that wears a mask gets nervous?
I think that's just so no one can recognise them. Hey!
Sophie, where have you been? I've been worried sick.
Here.
You should have been home hours ago.
Sorry, Kate, she's been helping me practice.
Well, she's got chores to do.
Mum, we've been rubbing. Robin, sorry. Mum, he's been running with me.
I'm sorry.
first position, still rolling.
Sorry.
Okay, you guys ready?
I hate it when people rub.
Ready? Ian, stop laughing. And action.
You.
Do
you think everyone that wears a mask?
Everyone wears a mask. Get on this. Okay, I'm ready.
We're not going to have a giggly patch now, are we? Just going to slow us down. Oh, wait. Yeah, we are. Cut.
You!
Because when this happens, everyone needs to just stop laughing for a minute and then.
It is your fault.
Shut up.
Go again, okay?
Alright, let's go. We're ready.
Right, I'm ready.
Okay. Stop wasting my time.
I don't know where to go anymore.
I'm sorry, I'm not.
We should be recording.
Like
I'm sorry.
Because all that's going
to
happen.
No, we're ready to go.
Going,
I'm ready.
Everyone's going to start laughing again. So
don't talk about it. Let's just get on with it.
Okay.
Okay. Quiet on the floor, please. Go for a take. Sound speeding, this is scene 17, shot 2, take 5, and action.
Do you think everyone that wears a mask gets nervous?
He was filming you
then,
I was hoping you'd go
ahead.
Yep.
Okay, sound speed. This is scene 1, shot 3, take 1, and action.
Just keep going again. Just keep rolling. Sorry.
Action.
Two finalists. Ray Carter and Bobby Wilson. No?
Bobby Stevens. But that's that's great because let's just go one more time. That was almost perfect.
Yeah.
Ready? And when you're ready.
So You've got me now. Don't get me laughing.
No corpses, guys.
Right. Okay. And again, just do that line.
Mum, he's been running. No, I'm sorry. I'm...
In your own time. Take your time about it.
And don't start it until you've looked up.
Mum, he's been running with me. Look, show her your top. I'm going to show you your top. Alright. Mum's watching. I can't do it.
She's been running with me. Show her. Just
up the top. Right, Mum's gone.
Mum's gone.
I bet you I'll do it perfectly this time.
All right.
Have you
seen him again?
Hello?
I said I've never seen him again.
Oh, are you?
Getting
you're sitting in an exam over there.
Skies were blue. If only true love was true.
Wild card. Jimmy, I think you've got birds and booze on the brain.
Well, I say, what else is new? Villa?
Oh, yeah. Soul?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we stood in the rain, friends but feeling aflame.
You ought to be happy about that. They're even taking Randy the ferret drug addict in there. We start again.
Yeah.
I can feel the crowd gathering. Oh, sorry. I just stopped.
Yeah, that way. Sorry.
By the competition's wild turkey.
That's wild card. Jimmy, I think you got birds and booze on the frame.
What else is... Right, ready, okay.
Okay. Got Laurie, otherwise he could be your friend.
Right.
Mum!
Sometimes love's other size bring the tears to my eyes.
Okay, so we're just going to go from the... Joan?
Looper!
Yeah,
yeah. The hand dryer's going.
Yeah.
Mum!
Wasn't you, wasn't it?
Looks like you're doing it. James Burt. Hey. James Burt.
Who's being chased by something?
James Burt. James Burt. Mom?
Okay, so we're just going to go from the... Joe?
Looper!
Yeah.
The hand dryer is going.
Yeah.
Mum!
Wasn't you, was it then?
Looks like you're doing great. It was
you.
Hello from me, yes. Mum!
Oh.
Hendry.
Oh, Mum, he'll need time.
He's supposed to shake his hand. So, why
don't we get to the wild card, Jim. I think you've got birds and booze on the mind.
That's right.
Birds and booze on the brain.
On the brain, yeah. I've gone frame, mind, and
trying to
get brain
in. Alright, okay, don't start, because right. We start cracking.
The film was finally finished in 2016, 2 years after Len had first started on the project. There was a cast and crew screening.
I would be the sun, and for you I'd rise. I would be the laughter that fills your eyes. I'd be the day and turn out fine if you were mine. I would be the sky.
It's been a bit of a battle making this film, as some of you may know. Please enjoy.
I have to confess, it seemed a little bright on the screen. I'm not quite sure why that was. It's not like that on the pirate DVDs that I've got.
Sorry, I can't hear you. Wait, if I can...
What was your biggest challenge making the film, and what was the inspiration behind it?
Yeah, she said, what was the...
don't get old, it doesn't work.
What was the biggest challenge of the film? That's the biggest challenge of the film. Okay. And, can we get the same? What was the second part?
Inspiration?
What was your inspiration in making the film?
The Snooker Association, who put me in touch with Jimmy White and John Berger, and we went from there, really. Anybody else?
Why was Ian good? Ah, oh, that's a good question.
Well, Ian was good because...
I'm not sure on the size of Ian's ego.
We should bring up Randy the ferret chuck.
Yeah.
Who liked Yoo-Hoo Man? Yeah, I thought everyone liked him. The Yoo-Hoo Man. Go and watch the DVD.
That was Ian's Yoo-Hoo. That was his introduction. seemed to work quite well. Anybody else?
Sorry, yes. Ian was good because...
I think we'll have to make a double act. Double act, yeah.
No. We should do a double act.
Are we going to work together in the future?
Sorry, I've got the same as you now. What was that?
Thanks, and see you next time.